perform. They set goals, as you will see, and they went after those goals without paying any attention to people who said it could not be done. And I think they provide role models for all of us. I join Julie in saying we all stand on their shoulders. We're just trying to do what we saw them do. And you know, when you look at Catherine's story as an example, Catherine, I doubt if she ever dreamed that she was going to do anything that she did. And it was while Catherine was going to school with her brother, her older brother, she had an opportunity to do some things in the classroom, and the teacher said, "Wow, you know, you need to be here." She was 14 years old. And the teacher talked to her father and convinced them to put her in college. She graduated at the age of 18. And then came to Langley looking for a job. You know, like Bill says, there was no shortage for NACA and NASA to pick from, because there were women of color who wanted to work. I think the three of them, and all the women you'll see in the movie, they just provide incredible role models for us in the way that they just bore through all of the resistance and all the bias and the discrimination. And I will echo what Catherine said. When you're doing your work and you're having fun, there's a lot of stuff going on around you you don't notice. People ask you about it and you go, "I didn't notice that." And I really didn't, because I was just doing what I love doing and I was having fun.